Hey everybody, T. Henry 12 here. I am outside of my house. It is past 8 o'clock on Saturday, August 17th. And today is Summerslam weekend. It's the first day. It is Summerslam weekend. And I'm headed off to LA for Summerslam Axxess. And I'm really nervous about this, and I was waving to one of my family members here. I am really excited, and I am so nervous about meeting these stars because it is my first time going to these events. So, and I'm gonna take you all with me on my SummerSlam adventure, is what I like to call it. It's my SummerSlam day, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So come take my come take the adventure with me. You know,
drums please.
Here it is, a groove slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm, just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past, adjust the bass and let the alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme, and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime. Sort of a buzz, but back then I didn't really know what it was. But now I see what happened is the way that people respond to summer madness. The weather is hot and girls are dressing less and checking out the fellas to tell them who's best. Riding around in your Jeep or your Benzos, or in your Nissan sitting on Lorenzo's. Back in Philly we be out in the park, a place called the Plateau is where everybody go. Guys out hunting and girls doing likewise, honking at the honey in front of you with the light eyes.
Daniel Bryan fans, yes. Will Daniel Bryan inside Staples Center tomorrow night become the WWE Champion?
Randy Orton is going to win! RKO! 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 RKO!
That was unbelievable. Not only was Daniel Bryan going yes, 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 but the guest referee Triple H was doing it.
Yes.
Yeah, I know.
What does that mean?
Anytime you have Triple H on your side, regardless of him being, you know, COO and all that, it's well for you, okay?
He's the third man in the ring.
Yes. Yes, yes.
That could be a factor.
He is. But he's going up against WWE champion John Cena. We got some Cena nation on that.
The champ is here. A couple of photo ops before he heads up to the stage to sign autographs. There are stars, there are superstars, and then there is John Cena.
Summer's a natural aphrodisiac, and with a pen and pad I compose this rhyme to hip you and to get you equipped for the summertime.
sneaks, but I need a new pair, cause basketball courts in the summer got girls there. The temperature's about 88. Hop in the water plug, just for old time's sake. Break to your crib, change your clothes once more, cause you're invited to a barbecue to start at 4. Sitting with your friends. Definition of summer madness.